All right, so far in the Philippines, we went to Siquijor Island and did some cliff jumping. Went to the southern point of Cebu and to Olsob and snorkeled with some whale sharks. Went to the western point of Cebu to MoalBoal and did some snorkeling trying to find sea turtles. Didn't find any. So during the trip, the most important was moving the spine, squatting, hanging, and then doing some maintenance work. And you know, just having fun playing around. If you set up a good foundation, then play becomes more fun. Another note is in preparation for this trip, I upped my training the last 2 weeks about 40%, and I scheduled it so deloads would happen during this trip, so I could get more in and not have to skip sessions. This made me exhausted the last 2 weeks, but now I can recover, I can rest, and then when I'm back in China, I can get back to it. Now headed to Kawasan Falls to do some more cliff diving, waterfall diving. Thank you.
Hello， 为什么你不去水里面？
不去了，
太冷了，对不对？
有点冷。
哈哈哈哈，就知道你怕冷。